we did a bonfire and we burned all those camp things, including the number that I used to have. So I really don't know. And I never memorized. I refused to memorize it because I felt that if I memorize it, I'm only a number. I am not a person. I have such crazy ideas. I don't know my social security number either for that reason, that I just want to be a person, not a number.